Okay, today we have a 1983 Evinrude 9.9, fairly fresh rebuilt powerhead on it, just breaking it in a little bit. Let's see what it's got. As fast as a 15, but still pushes a 14 foot.